the worst time for this fire. It's close to being harvested, and several growers in the area have lost their entire crop. According to one of the growers' associations, as much as 20% of the marijuana crop in this region has been destroyed by these fires. And that's a huge industry and impact of the economy.
And there's David Schaefer reporting from Sonoma County, California. David, thanks so much for being with us.
Thanks, Scott. I appreciate it.